DAX daily forecast for January 20th by FX Empire. The DAX pulling back a little bit during the session here on Thursday, but it looks like the buyers below are continuing to try to break out to the upside. The 1150 level below should be supportive all the way down to 11.4. So I'm a buyer, but I like buying dips because as we build up momentum, we will continue the upside type move here.